Alright. Let's go, asshole. Oh my god. Bad start. Bad start. Bad. Oh my god!
That was terrible.
Oh. Oh! I thought he was gonna fall off the edge there for a second. I need to drink. I need to drink. He's not gonna let me drink though. I'm not poking, I need to poke. I'm dead. I knew it before it even happened. I'm like, I'm gonna dodge right, and he's gonna hit me anyway. It's fucking terrible. This is gonna come in. Oh, it did work out. I had nowhere to move. I move! Calm down. I've gotten them to 25% health twice, and then dead.
That's really good, though.
That was just a series of stupidity. I don't want to talk about it. That never happened.
Yeah, they're fun to fight one-on-one, but they're a really, really annoying distraction.
Well, it's annoying that they respawn. It's fucking bullshit. Well, and how they're all
active.
You kill the dragon rider, I guess.
Fucking shit!
Do our first time through.
I find they aggro on you after you attack them for the very first time.
I never hit any of these bitches, and they're all aggroed on me. Trounced him. Yeah, I annihilated him. Good job, Brandon. Thanks.
Good job.
You guys, how you doing?
I've never seen that before.
Fuck! I have this debuff. Do you know what it is? It's like a broken white thing with like on top of a black thing with like a lightning bolt, a red lightning bolt through it.
I've been getting that. And I haven't bothered to look it up, but it has something to do with humanity. If you sit down at a bonfire, it gives you the option to like purge the like effigy debuff or something like that. But I don't fucking understand what it means or what it does.
Huh.